everyone, welcome back to my channel and to my annual autumn fashion edit. Today is day 6, so it's the penultimate haul. We're nearly finished, but I really hope you guys have enjoyed this week. I'm in such summer vibes today, so it feels so weird to be doing like an autumn haul full of knitwear and jackets when it's literally like 28 degrees outside. We're in our September heat wave. It's lovely, so I'm wearing a little summer outfit. I'm so excited, especially as when I'm filming this, it's my birthday tomorrow, which means I'm gonna get heat wave weather on my birthday, which I'm so happy about. Me and JJ are going on safari at Woburn, and I'm gonna wear a really over the top outfit because it's my birthday, and then we're going for a really nice dinner with the whole family at the florist. So it's all very exciting, and to top off the excitement, today we have a Hollister haul. I feature Hollister quite a lot in my videos, but I've never done a dedicated haul, and as some of you guys know, I am actually a Hollister ambassador, so this video is sponsored by them. It's part of our collaboration, and I'm so excited to be a Hollister ambassador. It's one of my favorite brands. Lots of you will already know this, but I worked in the Hollister store for 3 years. I was literally part of the furniture, and I actually had the best time working there. I had so many friends, we had so much fun, and I was like the best employee ever because they basically didn't have to pay me, because after work I would just go and buy clothes and I would just spend all my wages on clothes. So to come full circle and to be working with them like this is actually a dream come true for me, and I really do love the clothes so much, I always have. So before we get on with the haul, please do make sure you guys are subscribed down below and have post notifications turned on, and don't forget that I will link everything I show in today's video down below in the description box. So let's try on some cozy autumn outfits. So guys, here is the first outfit, and I absolutely love it. This is such a classic Freddy autumn look. So first of all, we have this really cute little like cable knit top, which I really like because, as you guys know, I love cable knit in autumn, but I like how it's like a little t-shirt. I just think it's kind of unusual and it's not too like hot or sticky. It's a really nice top for like mildly cold autumn temperatures with a nice jacket, but you still get that really cute cable knit look, which is perfect for autumn. And I just love this top. It's so soft. Everything from Hollister is always like sublimely soft, and it stays soft as well after you wash it. That's what I love about Hollister, and this is just so adorable. They had it in gray and also I think like one more color, like maybe a teal color, something like that. But I obviously just went for white because I feel like it's versatile. You can wear it with lots of different bottoms. It's actually stripy at the back instead of cable knit, which I think is cute. And I just think it's a really nice like everyday staple top to have for autumn. Like you could wear this for years. Like it's never really gonna go out of style. It's kind of preppy, which I love. It would actually go really nicely with a couple of those skirts from ASOS that I showed earlier in the week. It would look so adorable. So yeah, big fan of this top. And then the skirt, oh my gosh, is so nice. The thing that struck me as soon as I put this on, I was like, oh my god, it just fits so well. Like sometimes I find stuff like this doesn't fit me that well because I might have to like size up to get it over my bum, but then it's kind of baggy around the waist because I do have like a smaller waist to hip ratio. But this just fits so, so well. And if anyone's wondering, I basically shop everything in Hollister in a size small, and everything always fits absolutely perfectly. And this is just so comfortable, but it's also really flattering. And again, I feel like this is a really, really nice autumn winter staple skirt. Like it's so, so classic. It will go with so many different types of tops and knitwear. You could dress this up with a nice like kind of evening blouse. It's just really, really versatile and timeless. It's a faux suede and the fabric just feels really nice. It's a great color, and there's literally like nothing not to like about this skirt. It's great, and I think the way that they pair together is just perfect, like absolutely spot on. So I've also got a couple of jackets to try on, which I'm going to try on with this look. The first is this like teddy bear Sherpa coat, which I think is so adorable. I love the color. I've said it 100 times this week, but I'm really into like cream and off-white. Oh my gosh. It's so adorable. It's literally like being a big teddy bear. I can't. Oh, that is actually to die for. It actually is. Okay, so the reason I love this so much is because we all know that these kind of like teddy bear coats are not uncommon in autumn winter. They're like 10 a penny, but I always feel like they're very masculine, they're very boxy, and they're not, they don't have like a feminine shape. But I feel like this does, and I have never really tried one on that has as nice a shape as this. It still looks like a girl's coat, whereas I feel a lot of the other coats in this style look like you're wearing your dad's jacket or your boyfriend's coat. And I think it goes so nicely with an outfit like this underneath because it's so warm and thick. It really will keep you so toasty. With, of course, some over-the-knee boots, it would look adorable, and like a nice scarf, maybe a nice like check scarf. I actually can't take this off, even though it's literally like a roasting hot summer's day. Right now, this is like a dressing gown and I am in love with it. And then the other jacket that I got was this one, which I know is not like very me because it's like a puffer jacket, but I actually could not resist this because wait until you see the inside, like the lining. Oh my God, it's literally fur. It's the softest faux fur in the world and the whole thing is literally lined with it. Even the sleeves, when you put your arm in, you're like, oh, so soft. So I could not resist this, honestly, because I just thought it would be the warmest, coziest jacket in the entire world. So this is how the jacket looks on, and I actually really like it. I think sometimes you do just want something like this to throw on when it's super duper cold, you're going out in the car and you just need to wrap up. It's not maybe something that I would wear if I was going out, you know, into London to an event and I wanted to look really chic and stylish, but this is something that would be like the perfect everyday jacket for like the off days, which most of my days actually are off days. And I actually already have an off jacket like this from Hollister. This one that I got for skiing earlier this year and the pink one, but this is nicer than all of them, I'm not gonna lie. Like the fur is just incredible and I really love the color as well. It's just that really beautiful like pale creamy beige, just so neutral, and I think it does add an element of chicness because I think this color just always looks sophisticated and probably more expensive than it actually was. So yeah, I am totally and utterly sold with this jacket. It's just absolute heaven. So next up, I have this adorable outfit. I actually feel like a ballerina. So this top is actually like a sweater. It's really nice and soft and cozy, and it's actually reversible. So you can wear this back to front and have the bow at the back and like the little open bit at the back instead, if you like. But I wanted to show you like this, like just so you could see it properly. And it's so pretty. It really reminds me of like the little ballet crossovers that I used to wear, which I think is such a lovely look. So pretty, so feminine and girly, but it's also just a really nice cozy jumper as well. And it just fits absolutely perfectly. It looks so, so lovely. And I, oh my gosh, I just like it so much. And they had this as well in a few colors. I actually got it in white as well. So I'll try that on with another outfit. And then I'm just wearing these white, like high rise skinny jeans. I feel like you can't go wrong with Hollister skinny jeans. They're just like known for having good comfy jeans that last a long time, that are flattering. I mean, a lot of the time I think white jeans can look really, really bad, but these don't. They look so nice and they just fit absolutely perfectly as well. I think these are a size 3. I used to buy a size 1 when I worked there. Now I've upgraded to a 3. And they also have a really good size range as well because you can get them in a short leg and a tall leg. So I actually just get a regular leg because although I would consider myself tall, I don't like my jeans to be too long. I like them to cut off like just at the ankle there. So yes, I'm a big fan of the jeans. I just think they fit really nicely. They're really flattering and I just love the way these two go together. It's just so pretty, but it's also a really great autumn outfit because it's warm. I mean, apart from the belly on show, but apart from that, it's really, really warm and cozy, and I just think it's the prettiest thing ever. Next up, I have this outfit, and I feel like these bottoms are something a little bit different for me, but I really like them. I did actually have a pair of cords like a year and a half ago, but then I got rid of them because I felt like I just wore them so much and I wasn't going to wear them again. They had like a really baggy fit as well. So these are a bit nicer because they're kind of tighter. Although I feel like with these ones, I maybe should have gone for the long length because they are more cropped than the jeans, but they're really, really nice. They're like a very warm, creamy color, and they're corduroy trousers. They're going to keep you nice and warm, but it's not like you're kind of resigning to wearing jeans, because I feel like sometimes jeans is like when you've given up. And I'm not really talking about white jeans because I actually really like white jeans, but you know, just like normal jeans, I feel like when you wear them, it's because like you've just given up and you couldn't think of anything else. Whereas you don't get that with these. They still look like a style statement and just a cute color. I really love the color and I like how they're nice and high waist as well. They just give you a nice shape and they're really comfortable as well. So the top, this is the white version of the pink top that I just showed you, and I thought this time I would wear it with the bow at the back so you could see what it looks like from the back, but more importantly what it looks like from the front. So it's a little bit lower, it's still a cropped top, So if you're going to be wearing this in autumn winter, you do really need to be wearing some high waist bottoms, but I only ever wear high waist bottoms. So if you're buying stuff based on my recommendations, they will always be high waist, so you don't even need to worry. But I really like the top in white. I feel like it's probably more versatile in this color, to be completely honest. Like, you could wear this top with the nice brown skirt. You could wear it with the white jeans as well. The pochette Matisse, of course, would look so adorable with this. You could just wear it crossbody, like wear a nice crossbody bag, and you've got like a really simple, effortlessly chic look. Also, the coat. Let's try it on with the coat. I just know this is going to look adorable. Oh my God, it just so does. It looks absolutely gorgeous. I just love the way all of the colors go together, and I do not care, honestly, when people call me boring for sticking to the same color scheme, because it just makes pairing outfits so much easier. You buy like all these things separately and you can just mix and match them. Oh my God, you know what would top this outfit off is my pink loafers, because they'll match the bag. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, is that not such a vibe? This is such a vibe. It's a pink and cream, rhubarb and custard vibe, and I'm absolutely loving the whole thing. So for this next outfit, I've popped the jeans back on. I think it works really, really well with this look. And I really love this little combo. This whole like matching tank top and cardigan is a big trend right now. Like, I've seen it on several brands and I think it's really cute. And I especially liked this one because, first of all, it's my favorite color. Well, it's not my favorite color like of all time, which is obviously pink, but this is like my current favorite color, my temporary favorite color. And I love cable knit, as you know. So I just thought this little two-piece was the most adorable thing, and I've just actually realized that it's not a two-piece. I just actually put them together, but they are exactly the same. And again, like everything else, it comes in like quite a few different colors, and I think it looks up to date. Like, it looks very trendy and stylish, but it's also really, really warm and cozy as well. Obviously the jeans are great, but this is so warm. And this is a cardigan, obviously, but the tank is also made of the same like knit. It looks really cute like this as well, actually, and it kind of has a little bit of a preppy like student look, which is really nice. Just maybe like a little pink handbag. So yeah, I really like this. It's adorable, and like I said, they have this in a few different colors if this isn't really your thing. There's definitely like white and gray, but I do just love this color right now, and it's nice to be able to take it into autumn. So next up, I have this jumper, which I have paired with the skirt from before because they just go so perfectly together. And this jumper is just dreamy. The fabric is just so nice. It's warm and cozy, but it's also very breathable. It's slightly off-white, I think, and it's got my favorite kinds of sleeves, which I just think looks so elegant. It just gives it more of a style rather than just what is quite a plain jumper. And of course, it's high neck. I just love everything about it. It's a beautiful classic staple. If you buy this, you will wear this every single autumn winter for years and years and years. I'd say my favorite places for knitwear ever are And Other Stories and Hollister, but Hollister is a lot more affordable than And Other Stories, and the quality is really good, and it like retains quality as well. They do also have it in camel and a few other colors as well. I ordered it in camel, but you know what, guys, I'm not gonna try it on because it's like 28 degrees and I've kind of had enough of trying on jumpers. But it is a really nice color. Again, this is a great like autumn winter wardrobe staple. You'll just find you wear these all the time, at least I do. And I've had lots of comments this week so far that are clearly from more new subscribers, and they're like, how do you wear all of these skirts and shorts in winter? And my answer is always over the knee boots. So for example, these are the boots. I have four pairs, and these are the ones that I would wear with this outfit just because it's brown. I know it's not like a great perfect match, but it does tone in fine. And the beauty of these is it's kind of like wearing trousers. So I would put on some nice thick woolly over the knee socks and then pop on my boot, and the truth is, yes, your thigh is going to be a little bit cold, but for me it's like a price worth paying to look stylish. And also, if you have a nice long warm coat like this, it kind of cancels it out because it kind of like covers up your thighs. So for those wondering, like, this would be a very typical autumn and winter outfit for me, and I do just have a little bit of a chilly thigh. So like I said before, this is just the perfect outfit. You can wear the little cable knit tee in autumn when it's not too cold, then you can upgrade to the jumper when it gets a little bit chillier, and then put on this gorgeous coat to top it all off, and I am just in love. So the final look for the haul is this adorable little loungewear outfit. I just kind of wanted to try it on for fun because I cannot resist Hollister's loungewear. It's just the softest, comfiest, coziest stuff in the world. But first of all, this bralette. This is actually mine. I've had this for ages. They do have it in a few different colors, like green, pink, gray, like a few different colors. And it's just so comfortable. It's a really nice thing to wear when you're like lounging around the house. Coco's actually got this and she wore it just as a top during summer. And it's lovely because it has this gorgeous like lace back. And the straps kind of like crisscross at the back as well. And then the joggers I just thought were so cute. I loved the colour, the Barbie pink. I was so drawn to it. And then this really cute little butterfly, which I think is a very like on trend thing right now. I feel like Coco will be trying to steal these from me. And they're just so comfy. They have a nice elasticated bottom. They're lined with like a fleecy fabric. So they're really, really warm. And then here is the little matching top, which is why I just had to order it because I just thought it was so adorable. Let's try on the top. Oh my god, it's so cute. I didn't even realize it had this really nice like boxy cropped fit and the like sporty neck collar that I think is a really, really big trend right now. I've tried on a couple of like nice jumpers in this style, but this is like going back to the origins. Like this is a tracksuit. I feel like a really pretty pink butterfly version of Sue Sylvester from Glee. It's just a really fun tracksuit to be lounging around the house in, to go on like train journeys, car journeys, plane journeys, when you just want to be really comfortable. And this like sporty style zip up sweaters are like really, really in fashion right now. They're everywhere. And I just think this is the most adorable thing in the world. Like honestly, I never want to take it off. So guys, that's the end of today's haul. Only one more to go. Which brand will it be? Can you guess? Can you guess? I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, let me know which your favourite pieces were and if you're ordering anything yourself down below in the comments. Thank you so, so much for watching and I will see you tomorrow with the final haul. Bye!